with the implementation of the smart traffic light, it's now been reduced to between 8 to
11 minutes.
11. So that's between peak time. So kalau bukan peak time, non-peak time, which is other times apart from 12:30 to 2:30, can be as high as or as long as 15 minutes. And then you know, with the implementation of the smart traffic light, the waiting time goes down to 6 minutes. So I think that's a big improvement.